dominant in this arm position. The posterior and anterior deltoid assist in abduction and stabilize the shoulder joint. The posterior and anterior deltoid assist in abduction and stabilize the shoulder joint.